example made divine for any.
Our Lady, we would like to express our heartfelt gratitude to dear Excellency Right Reverend Dr. Joseph Harian, our beloved bishop, the main celebrant of today's festal Eucharist.
Your entire position, your gracious presence is a special mercy and honor to our worshipers.
See his body, his blood, know that he has overcome every trial we will face. None too lost to be saved, none too broken or ashamed, all are welcome in this place. By your mercy we come to your table.
Inspired by this much grace, I invite unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, and my Mother, to be only done, before the extent, sinful and sorrowful, O Mother of the Lord incarnate, despise our foundations, but in thy mercy, hear my God's name. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Lord bless and keep you always. Amen. May he let his face shine upon you and show you his mercy.
Amen.
May he turn his countenance towards you and give you his peace.
Amen.
And may the blessings of Almighty God, the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Yes, it is God.
Have a good feast.
Thank you.